Hello, Windows Universe. This video, we're going to look at how to use and add work or school accounts to the Microsoft Authenticator apps. We will link an article in the description down below that will go much more in depth. Let's start by signing in to your Microsoft account. Then, go to Additional Security Options. Now, you might be asked to log in again, so don't be alarmed. Then, go to Setup Two-Step Verification. It tells you a bit of what goes into setting it up. Click Next. And you then have options on how your identity is verified. An app, a phone number, or an alternate email address. If you went the app route, you'll be prompted to install the app on your phone, download the app, sign in, then click Next on your device. Once you have all of that finished, just click Finish. You'll then get a verification code. This will be useful if you ever need to recover access to your account. Keep it in a safe place. For more articles that help you make the most of your Windows experiences, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.